don't want to be like them. Locked in a prison that they forgot that they're in.
What prison?
Look at all of them. Running around, pretending they know exactly who they are and why they're doing what they're doing. They don't have a fucking clue.
None of it matters. All they're doing is giving things labels, giving inaccurate names to things that are infinite and unknowable.
This is your name. This is your house. This is your language. This is your job.
Labeling every little thing, even the fucking label maker. And then they look around at their world of utterly meaningless labels and say, this is our reality. That prison.
How do we break free then?
We? Are you following me again?
Yeah.